السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Young men and young women, my target today is to talk to you from where I am standing here. Behind me is the red ocean. That's what we see on the maps only, and we cannot talk to him, and we cannot ride on top of him. Behind me is some of the small islands on the road, on the Indian Ocean, and above me is the skies of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I am here to speak to you because you are the hope and the dream and the aspiration of generations to come, of centuries to come, of civilizations to be built. We came here, what for? We came here to talk to the Indian Ocean. You might be astonished that finding me wherever I go, I talk to one of the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I might have spoken to the Indian Ocean when I was in Mozambique a few months back. I might have spoken to the Mediterranean Sea, to the Red Sea, to the desert, to the skies, to the moon, to the sun, to the planet, everyone. All these creations of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been created to serve us. To serve us, and has been created to tell us the story of man, the story of humanity, the story of civilization has been built by the people who crossed this Indian Ocean going to any other ocean, to any other land, as explorer, as scientists, and knowledgeable people, as people, actual priests and vicars, and as actually da'iyah lillah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to try to establish the roots of justice, fairness, equality for humanity by humanity. My young men and women, my young boys and girls, my young children, our hope is lying in the hand of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then in your hand, to take us and to show us by saying that we are the followers of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We are the followers and the learned followers of Jesus, peace be upon him. We are the followers of Moses, of Adam, of Abraham, of Jacob, of Isaac, all those great prophets who came to save humanity. And they did, and they accomplished their missions, but we have not started our mission yet. If we speak to the ocean, as he is behind me, and he is listening to me, and he is watching me, and he is with us all the time, thinking about when and how those young men and women come here to explore my wealth, to go to the depths of my knowledge, to read my history, and to look at my culture. I have a culture, I have a language, I have a history, and I have treasure being created and left inside me, ocean, by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Come here, don't waste your time dancing, singing, playing on PlayStation, playing on social media, doing all these trivial things which does not build society, does not bring peace, does not build peace, does not do all this. What Allah does not build civilization, does not build renaissance, does not create knowledge. No, no, no. Don't let anybody, no matter who is he or who is she, to let you waste your life by wasting your time and wasting the resources that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put in each and every one of you. Resources in our mind, resources in our tongue, resources in our hearing, resources in our heart, resources in our soul, resources in our body. All these great resources given to us by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to use the servants of us and the servant that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created for us, to use them to help us building civilization. And behind me, in one of the greatest servants that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created for us, the ocean behind me. The ocean wants you to come here, to ride on him, and to tell him, take me wherever you want me to go, and teach me. Teach me from your knowledge what you have seen over the last millions and millions and millions and millions of years. The skies above me would like to tell you, as an explorer, when you fly on top of the skies and tell her, tell me, skies, your history, your culture, your language. I am an explorer, believer in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I am an explorer, submitting myself and my life to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to save humanity. Teach me from your knowledge, skies above me, what you have seen of the greatest people flying on top of you, or you were actually shading them when they were actually walking on the middle of the earth and the middle of the desert, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Come and talk to the ocean. Come and let the ocean to have a dialogue with us. Come and talk with all the creations of Allah. Come here. Don't sit in a state of despair, losing hope, losing identity, losing your character, losing your values, by wasting our time, by wasting our life, by wasting our resources, sitting and doing nothing. Nothing is a word which should be, we should remove it from our dictionary. We do whatever we can do, and those creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, one of them here is behind me, this ocean. Those creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are here to serve us, are here to serve us, are here to serve us. Come and use a servant to take you around. Come and use a servant to give you his knowledge. Come and use a servant actually to build the civilization that Allah wants you to build. Why we live in despair? Why we keep fighting? Why we became tribalists? Why we fight for our tribes, for our clans, for our, what do you call it, nation? Why don't we fight for justice? What we see nowadays, people killing one another in the name of religion, this is haram. People killing one another in the name of my country, this is haram. People killing one another, killing their fellow citizens in the name of justice, this is haram as well. This is not the teaching of the prophets, peace be upon him, them, all of them. This is the teaching of the devil who is trying to deviate us from the right path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Here is a challenge. Here is a challenge. Here is a challenge. If you are strong enough, if you are able enough, if you are powerful enough, if you are knowledgeable enough, come and meet the challenge. And come and take the ocean by the hand and let the ocean to take you around and to build with you the civilization, justice, freedom, equality, fairness that Allah would love to see you building it. Ocean with me, ocean with you, skies above us, and the trees as you can see it behind me, and the small islands here behind me, can see they're all created for you. For you, wallahi for you, wallahi for you. I'm telling you that we are your servant. That we are your servant. That we are your servant. Come and we'll serve you to be the best of creation of Allah by building peace. By building peace. By building peace. Let us build peace, justice, fairness, and let us establish freedom and build our countries, build our humanities, build our societies, build our families, and bring fairness to everyone and remove oppression from what we see nowadays. And let us remove these corrupt individuals who are actually stealing our resources from us. Don't ever lose hope, young men and young women. I am with you. Let us start. Let us start, let us not stop. Not let anyone can let us stop again and again. We keep trying, keep trying, keep trying, and we will never fail at the end of the day. If we put our hands together and we stand up for justice, freedom, fairness, and building peace for humanity, inshallah. I trust all of you, I trust each of you, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all for what you have been doing and for what you will be doing together, inshallah. Now the ocean is saying, Salaamu alaikum, to see you in another place, inshallah, from Tanzania. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.